as we pass through the prisons of life, God is merely training us. And when we are found faithful in these things, He will allow us to experience greater level of authority and blessings. God uses the difficulties of our life for us to grow, and that we might truly reflect His glory.